Good evening, friends. I'm Carl Tilchin, singer and songwriter. And I want to thank Joan Morris at the newspaper and letter writer Sharon for inspiring my song. Well, this is the story of Ms. Skunk and my dog Zorro. Skunk wanted a drink and the dog she stunk. She let fly, Zorro cried, rolled in the grass, rubbed his eyes frantically. He was in pain. On day two, Miss Skunk returned for a drink again, cause there was no rain. But this time Zorro used his brain. From 20 feet away, Zorro danced with the beat. Then he ran to me and I gave him a treat. Very smart dog, my Zorro. On day three, Miss Skunk asked for a drink. I won't make a stink. Please give me a drink. Then bark at me and I'll leave you alone. Then back to mistress for a treat at home. Smart dog and Skunk, they did just that. Now everyone knows that dogs and skunks can negotiate. We should elect a few dogs and skunks to Congress. All people of the world should negotiate. Now you've heard my story, and my story's true. Joan Morris wrote it up in the newspaper for me and you.